Have you ever felt so angry that you swore at God? Scripture reminds us that a man named Job experienced an unimaginable loss. His children, home, and property were all destroyed at the same time. Job was very angry, but instead of cursing or blaming God, Job praised God's name. Hi, Archbishop Listecki here. Like Job, we mustn't fall into the trap of thinking that when bad things happen, it's God's fault. Blessed be the name of the Lord.